National Swimming Federation says it will reconsider a ban on a swim cap that's specifically designed to help black swimmers with thicker hair. The black-owned company Swimcap was denied certification last week. We told you about it. This effectively barred the cap from being used by Olympic swimmers in Japan. But now, after heavy criticism, the federation says it will review its decision because of the importance of inclusivity and representation. Initially, the cap was not approved because it did not follow the natural form of the head.